control van and make your way towards the location. These bad actors are trying to wipe out our culture. They stole some vital hard drives from my company and they're torching them. Do you hear that? We've got to save Avon's company's stolen hard drives before these Russian actors or agents or ballerinas or whatever they are burn them to goo. Salvaging what's left of Avon's files. The RCV you're driving is designed for powering through picket lines and mounted with dual high-power water cannons for blowing away protesters. Alarming requirements for private security guards, but hey, useful for our purposes.
Oh, come on. What? You don't like my dorm room politics?
Fossil fuel industry.
No.
I heard that.
No. Listeners, that is not true. As I was saying, 85% of these scientists are on the payroll of China. And they want to shut down our gas stations and shove electric cars down our throats. How are we going to get anywhere? What are we going to do? Ride a bicycle? A unicycle?
I hate that. I hate the bicycles.
I've been hit by one, and it is very upsetting.
I hate bicycles and tricycles. I hate that almost as much as the bicycle.
Thank you. That's another part of our initiative. We did a study and found out that 85% of people that ride bicycles are awful people. Garbage people. They think they own the road. Think about that for a minute. If they get in power, then they pass legislation so they do own the road.
They shave their legs.
If there is anything that should have us worried about American energy independence, it's that. Bald-legged men in tight clothes. Oh, it is a hellish vision.
Okay, let's hear some of the messages people have left on the Truth Seeker Hotline.
Ron, big fan of the show. All of the guys on the ward are, well, at least the ones who can speak. Listen, I'm a truther. I believe in empirical evidence. Like, who the fuck are they kidding? If I can't see it, it doesn't exist. Fuck quarks and scientists. They really sold us a bill of goods. I mean, seriously, they expect us to believe AIDS comes from people having sex with monkeys? Hello? Listen, I've had sex with a monkey, and I assure any women listening, I haven't got AIDS. I was sort of bruised, but just fine. People need to wake up! What's happening to this country? I mean, seriously. And another thing I was thinking about...
Okay, I think that's enough here. But look, he does have a point. Tyranny criminals are coming. We are so weak. Those criminals, they're going to invade our homes. Now, if I had a wife, they'd have their way with her. Now, I've thought about that a lot.
You know what? I'm going to tell you what's tyranny, Ron.
I don't like that.
Okay, I'll tell you what's tyranny. Recycling wastes more energy than it saves, and it is disgusting. There's talk of making composting toilets mandatory in some parts of the country. That's the green of
Boulevard Radio.
Into my thrills off and I thrive off energy from inner cities that we lost, huh? I'm putting together on top of my back and I live in a pack of the jungle. Lions, tigers, bears, oh my. Hear the siren, walk up. Drive-by, shooters, looters, federal vet intruders. Injures on back of scooters. The world can recognize real and we need to know just who you are.
They wanna know how I feel about you. Dr. Dre is the name.
Okay, you're coming up on the first burn site. Stop the fires, get the files. Hey, my drives are in that burning van. Use the water cannon to put it out, please. Salvage team, wait until they've been extinguished, then go for the files. Put it out, don't get, you know, killed or anything. Okay, the fire's out. Go in and save the files. Salvage team to do their thing. They're getting the files. Watch their back.
I have a knife for you.
Another burn site. These files are erased. This codename Bogdan is sending agents to try and stop you. You've got to stop them stopping you, all right? Some of those files have Clifford on them. Take a look at that riot van. Private security vans like that will be everywhere in a couple of years. What are you talking about? Would you send your kids to a public school? Put them on public transport?
I have no intention of procreating.
When things get bad, and the white-collar jobs dry up, you won't want them to play in public parks or shop in public malls either. You want your company street sweepers to take out your trash, and your private police to protect your private interests. In vans like that.
I'm more of a universal income kind of guy myself.
That'll at least keep the peasants happy. We're on a schedule here, okay? The longer you take, the more files I lose, the more the human race gets set back in its quest for living forever and being much better. Okay, that slogan needs work. I know, I admit it. Move! Do you need another siren on that thing? A fire siren? Move it!
Fuck you!
Thank you.
there's one more burnt site. The bad guys cannot win today. Get over there quick.
Reload! You need to reload!
Alright, now just bring the files to the drop-off.
You peasant!
I'm out! I'm reloading!
Really?